Okay, girl. I see you. I see you. My outfit favorito. What is up, guys? Welcome to another video with Moa. So in today's video, we're actually gonna be doing a lookbook for this exact white cream sweater dress that I am currently wearing right now. I've worn it so many different ways, so many different times, like this past like fall winter season. So if you want to just, I don't know, take a peek, learn a little bit on like how to style it, just like make it look a little bit more and like appropriate for brunch, for work, for casual wear, for going to the mall, or just anything like that, then please keep on watching. Oh, and I forgot to mention, I feel like I don't ever mention this at the beginning of my videos, and I'm gonna keep it short and sweet, but if you are here and you do enjoy my content and you do so far enjoy my videos, please subscribe, because of course like it really helps with, you know, finding out what videos you like and don't like and what type of content I should be putting out there. So if you aren't subscribed, please subscribe already. I'll also leave my social links down below if you want to connect a little bit more in like other platforms. So now we're officially gonna get on to styling this sweater dress. For outfit numero uno, it's like very simple but yet still like super flattering, because I paired it with knee-high like tight boots. These are specifically suede. Whoops, hold on. These are like suede, and if you just like want to wear it super simple like this, it's, you know, very doable. I feel like it looks very sexy. If you just want to get dressed up for like brunch, if you're gonna go out on a date, not a new date, but even with your current boo-boo, because you always have to spark that up. So yeah, and then I just kind of put on my Daniel Wellington watch and then my two Pandora bracelets. And then for earrings, I just did these Pandora earrings as well. So, and then my nails, I painted them last night because I knew I was gonna do this video. So I was like, all right, let me just like put everything together. So yeah, so that's for outfit number one. But if you want to add a little bit more to outfit number one, you can put on a headband if you want to. It definitely depends on you. I've worn this sweater dress with the headband. I think it does look very, very flattering if, you know, I don't know, if you just want more of that spark. Let me show you guys against the mirror what the whole outfit looks like if you were to put it on. So this is what how the boots look. Super, super cute. I'm really feeling this outfit so much. It like just makes me wanna like, all right, I'm not taking off my clothes. I'm gonna just stay just like this at home, you know. So for outfit number two, technically we have two ways of wearing outfit number two. So technically it's three outfit. It's outfit number two and three, but the difference isn't really like all that serious. So one is I put on black tights, as you can see, still left the sweater dress as is, put on black tights, and I put on my Sherpa boots. So what I did specifically, let me show you guys in the mirror una vez más. So in the mirror, I put on my Sherpa boots, then I put on like some like neutral beigey socks to put on top to just give it like more like style and dimension and stuff. Now let me put on both of the like headbands and show you how the outfit just looks so much better by putting just something on your head. This is really good for like a super cold day and you just want your entire head completely covered. And I feel like it just, I don't know, it's a very like simple outfit, but I think it's so cute to add in like the whites and the blacks and the nudes and like just like all, it's very, very neutral. And honestly, like I'm just all about this type of look. And then I just kept the same accessories, the Daniel Wellington watch, and then my two bracelets. And then yeah, let me put on the pink headband and I'll show you how it changes the whole outfit as well. This is with the pink little headband. I think it looks so cute. It just like looks, I feel like this gives it a different look in the sense of like it just looks more feminine, I guess, like more cute, but I still like literally love. I think this
together, like I feel like I don't even want to take this off. Like, I just want to wear this for the rest of the day. I feel like this is so much more me. Like, I love the heels, like the knee-high heels, and they're very sexy, and I feel like it's just a whole different look and vibe and everything. But on a daily basis, this is exactly what you're gonna see me wearing. Like, ya tú sabes.
Okay, so moving on to outfit number four is, so I, you know, I left the black stockings on and I did change my shoes to high top Converse. Like, literally, you will see me wearing these like todos los días, like literally every single day. Like, I love them. I love just pairing anything with it, and I think they just go with anything. So it's a much more casual look. You know, if you are like in the warmer areas, like in the West Coast, California, Texas and stuff, you can technically wear this without the stockings, but I still like kept them on because realistically, like, I'm in Boston and it's freezing here, so I literally will not go out with like just bare legs or bare skin because I will literally freeze. Like, it's so cold outside. So yeah, when it's spring, I will most likely like put on, you know, just wear this exact outfit with no stockings, and you know, just, you know, this is like as real as it gets. Like, this is like how very simple but like still stylish the looks can be. And then I did accessorize with silver jewelry. I kept my gold, my rose gold bangle, and then I put on my silver bracelet just because I really love how the contrast looks with rose gold and silver. So, and then for earrings, I have these really cute silver earrings that I just like bought for myself. So I'm really, you know, makes me happy to just put them on because it feels so good when you buy things for yourself and you're like, I got this, girl. So fifth outfit literally is pretty much black booties. So I feel like this, I literally have worn this exact outfit to work. It's very work appropriate, especially if you're in an office setting and you're just not about that whole, you're just not about the whole like wearing like the professional pants. I feel like this is a really cute outfit for just like literally putting on some black stockings, a sweater dress, and then black boots, you know, and then especially the ones that make like the clack clack sound. And then you can throw on a cute headband so that it just makes the outfit very put together. And it's like, hey guys, I'm here at work with my cute outfit. ¿Qué lo que? ¿Cómo están? And if you want to add a belt just to add some contrast into the outfit, this looks really freaking cute. This is like falling off on me. This is a black one. You can do a black one, a brown one, whatever flows your boat. And like, I feel like this just goes so perfect with the outfit. So yeah, I feel like the contrast looks really nice. Okay, so last but not least, literally my outfit favorito, like, I have this giant scarf to just like throw over, and it's so nice because it pretty much covers like the length of the sweater dress. I'm pretty short, so it's crazy because like I can never find sweater dresses that fit me, but I love this one just because I am 5 feet, so finding them sometimes are just like a struggle. But anyways, I just love how like it completely covers the length. So it just, I don't know, like something about it just makes it look very like sexy. Even though this is not a sexy outfit, but like it makes it look like, okay girl, I see you, I see you. And then I have my platform leopard shoes. Like, literally, I love these. Like, I'm obsessed with them. I've worn them so many times. And yeah, like I kept the same jewelry on because honestly, like, I wear very versatile jewelry. Like, it's either silver or rose gold. And I feel like I don't have a lot of statement pieces. They're just very casual. So you can interchange any of the jewelry that I wore. Like, it's very interchangeable with every single outfit. And yeah, like, literally, this is, this is my favorite outfit. Like, I'm gonna stay with this on. But yeah,
But anyways, guys, that is the whole lookbook. The 5 different ways that you can wear this sweater white cream dress. I really hope you enjoyed this video and you found something useful out of it. If you do end up wearing something similar to any of the outfits that I mentioned, comment down below. Or if you plan to, comment down below. Like this video if you found it helpful. Subscribe if you're not already. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.